My name is David Linden. I'm the Scottish National Party MP for Glasgow East. I'm also the SNP spokesperson for housing, communities and local government. And I'm absolutely delighted to have been asked by the Neighbourhood Prayer Network to record a video about what I'm praying for in 2021. There's no doubt that 2020 has been a challenging year for so many of our communities. It's definitely been the most difficult that I remember. I'm thankful for the opportunities that we've had as a church family to be able to respond to need in our communities, whether that's been delivering food parcels or moving to online services, allowing people who would never step over the door of a church to come into our congregation. So I'm praying in 2021 for those new opportunities to continue and for the love of God to shine through in every community.